morning, everyone. In this morning, I want to tell you an interesting story. The title is The Jungle Book. Once upon a time, in the African forest, lived all the animals under wise the rules of the forest. There was a man's tribe living near in the forest. One night, the lame tiger of the forest, Shere Khan, was decided to hunt the village for food. He attacked the village with loudest roars. And Tebekyu the jackal is Shere Khan's friend, and he was always following him. While catching a man, Shere Khan jumped right on the red flower, and he was injured because of it. While Shere Khan and Tebekyu catching a man attacked the village, there was a wolf family, Raksha, watching the view, sitting outside the cave with her cubs. Where the wolf were talking, when the wolf were talking, they saw a little bit rustling of bushes, and Father Wolf took his position and jumped to check it.
The main cub! I will keep him and raise him like my cubs. I name him Mowgli.
Raksha, I don't think the pack will accept a man cub.
Oh, I'll see to it.
Tebekyu was hiding behind the cave, and he told Shere Khan about a man cub. And Shere Khan immediately reached the cave. The man cub is my prey. Hand him over to me.
Go away, you lame coward. He is my kid.
One day, this kid will be under my paws and teeth. Rawr! In the next day, the wolf family presented Mowgli to the pack. And after a long debate and with Bagheera's consent, the pack will accept Mowgli. Bagheera and Baloo will teach him the rules of the forest. Mowgli learning everything about the forest and the way forest way living. Bagheera and Baloo taught him all the role of the jungle, all the rules of the jungle. Mowgli became a friend with all the animals in the forest. As the years passed by, Akela, the leader of the wolf pack, was unable to hunt, and Shere Khan took advantage of her weakness. He tried to take Mowgli from his family. Bagheera talks to the Mowgli. It's time to fight! But Mowgli didn't want to do as Bagheera was told. His own kind. He said that it would be better if he begged to his own kind. But when Bagheera, Mowgli, and then Baloo was slapped, some monkeys take Mowgli to the Shere Khan. And then, when Bagheera and Baloo woke up, they lose Mowgli. When some monkeys take Mowgli away, they met a bird. And Mowgli informed to the bird with bird language where he is. And Bagheera and Baloo come to save Mowgli. And then Bagheera, Baloo and Mowgli back to the forest. One day, Mowgli heard that his mom is killed by the Shere Khan. And Mowgli very angry, very furious with Shere Khan. And then Mowgli and his friend killed Shere Khan, the lame coward, the enemy of the forest and the enemy of the village. Rawr! Ha 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 ha! After Shere Khan died, the village and the forest can live together, and they have more happy life. Well, that's the story. Hope you enjoy, and thank you for watching. Bye!